to the yak and the cranberry. Then make sure mama spark good, then I'm gone. Even if we run the war,
it's time, folks. It's time to make a Muwak Beast Ice Bill, dog. The beast is unleashed. Tears, motherfuckers.
Still run the raw. You can come see me. I got it for 24. Double R and B Club. Who hard is us? R3 and the R we trust. Come on.
Ice cold, absolutely refreshing, somewhat delicious. I'm still not 100% with Milwaukee Best Ice. Those years I spent drinking 15 packs and 12 packs. Syracuse 2021 to Syracuse 2023, damn near. Yeah, had a bad experience with the beast, but I'm going back to it slowly but surely. Not fucking bad at all. It's a good, cheap, standby beer. But for me, it's an every now and then beer nowadays. It's crisp. 5.9. It's watery. It's smooth. It's no off-putting flavor. You could go wrong with, like, bigger products. And people say they're better, but they're not. Just because they're brand names. You're buying a name. Guaranteed, I blind for somebody. Give them this. Give them a mid-light. They'll probably pick this. As far as what they prefer, as far as flavor-wise. And that's okay. That's okay. Got the cats jumping around the house, dog. Speaking of cats, stay dead, WB.
Starting crackers riding with them pigs and thought I might would hit this road for less than 25 a gig. Doing 65, I slid off acid and shit in bourbon. Took a minute.
It's a nice change of pace. Nice change of flavor. Had to go to Bodega and grab these. Fucking. It started snowing again. It's a little chilly outside, so I did not make it out to the veil. Maybe I'll make one tomorrow after work. Who fucking knows and who fucking cares? You fucking do. Beast! The beast, folks.
We're just but right now this big city's working. I'm white, it's not a chance, but I'm country by God's graces. Nowadays I'm by myself doing laundry in odd places. But still I keep it bubble, even in the midst of kissing them.
Yeah, like I said, no off-putting flavors at all. 5.9%. $4.99, a six pack. Less than $1 a can. Can't go wrong, folks, especially the Biden economics, the Biden epidemic that we have going. Fuck you, Biden. Bring back Trump. I have no idea how Thornton Bodegas can get away with that highway robbery prices. That's why I know a spot up the street, way up the street, that has better prices. I go step to the motherfucking savings, dog. Ice.
As hot as August, just not the flaunter, but just tell him that it's come here. I'm doing for my family, which I'm already done. He's up to smoking is the truth, and perhaps this is discussion of whether I'm that killer or product of just percussion. Y'all know the him is busting, so just dab me up and frown on. Me and kiss is necessary, that much you can count on. Yeah.
Love me a goddamn phone. The beast of ice. Big Roma's out. I'll see y'all in the next one.